Two men nuzzle noses over pints of Pabst. One's an ensign in the Coast Guard. He's got his dog, his synthetic wife, and his son, who he thinks of as the bratty tall lard. The American life. Other one, he's got his tattered summer dress and gaudy makeup, a well-hung French whore. Mind you, not a transgenderist, merely a fuck-binary genderist. And beneath his natural hair is a mind that roars. Mr. Coast Guard jumps out of bed, paranoid his wife will be suspicious, and says, "Thanks, Otis. That was delicious," and tucks his 250s on the bed and leaves. The love he and his wife shared hasn't returned since that awful son she bared, the spawn of Satan, their collective bane, the husband and wife fight, something that nobody even understands now. Alas, she called him a pig, he called her a sow, and he stormed off to his Venus in pumps. He loves this lad like he loves pictures of Donald Trump. He sucks down his human cigarette and stares at the ceiling. This ain't livin'.